if we immerse ourselves entirely in the flow of time and space, we can become what we promise ourselves we will be before we were born.
When sadness becomes a dance, fear stands no chance.
Life, that means to constantly dispose of everything that wants to die. That's what life means. To be tough and ruthless about each thing which ages and weakens inside you. And not only inside you. What we promise ourselves we would be before we were born.